put a tire over him. This next one is good. Spoiling it by saying that, but I like the caution sign. Caution, don't get stabbed with that sign in the face. Good thing I can't read.
That's my move. I invented that.
You invented killing somebody with a signpost and a tire?
I think so.
Wait, maybe it was a jet ski and a tire.
Ah, the rosebush. Let's grab the guy that we just pieced in. He's not doing anything, so take him out to dry. Up on the Wiimote, and we throw him onto the rosebush. Shake it around, and you can jam him again. It's a bloodbath. Instruments of death. Next, allow me to explain the point system used in the game. Each kill is scored, but not all kills are created equal. Combo, combo, combo. Practice the game with a tire. This unsuspecting fool. Now that he's got a tire in him, we'll do what we did before. Signpost him.
Isn't that signpost tire combo ironic?
How is it ironic?
20,000 points for a signpost.
I got that fucking awesome!
Not a mistake.
I like the soundtrack. Very applicable to this situation. 5,000 points for doing this.
The more things you fuck the guy up with, the more points you get.
At the bottom right of the screen, you'll earn points and you kill an enemy. Kick ass, man. Here's a little something to mark the occasion. Get. Continue balloons with basically like an extra life. Perhaps a demonstration. See if you can't bring 200,000 points out of these fellows. A headbutt just for good measure. Lay him out to rest on this thing. Hell yeah. That's kind of a gross finisher right there. Break his back inside of itself. Who wants to die? Then we can murder him in the burning barrel. Typically with it. So there's two guys. Out of my way. Busy. Get a stack of bodies to hang against the bus. That's a gross one too. If you pull the nunchuck and the Wii remote apart, split his skull.
Pips, payers, and pain purveyors, welcome to the Bloodbath Challenge. You are about to witness our most dangerous, most deadly device yet.
I feel like I'm in Vegas.
Oh boy, it's my favorite time of the day.
Time to huff some pain.
Good, you've earned 200,000 points. Go to the star icon on your radar for a little surprise. Does anybody yet recognize the voice of the announcer?
Y'all know who I am. That's right, the Bishop of Blood and Carnage, the Black Baron. Now back to this baby. You just toss a motherfucker into this here jet engine and accelerate that ass into the danger zone at 30,000 G's.
What's going on?
going on, baby?
No problem.
Yeah, can't you see him? Hey, hey, what you doing? I'm talking to the people. I'm breaking the
man, that guy's got a shitty
bitch.
Girlfriend.
I'm gonna pimp smack your ass when I get...
And sadistic Vanna White gives us another demonstration.
The rules of the Terminator challenge are pretty simple.
The object is to get him to fly into the Terminator.
Multiple motherfuckers for a big bonus and a big slaughter. Jack better mind the mortar tracks.
Let him go.
Twist up if he's not careful. Generally not a bad way to go, but in this case, it's something to avoid. And Jack scores another messy kill.
So basically, if you enter the danger zone, your movement is slowed because you have to get away from the jet engine.
And that's a bad thing because...
Then you're going to go side to side to give your enemy a shoulder throw.
1 minute! The amount of time you have spent fucking years on your honeymoon! All I have to do is pull the trigger, that's all you have to do! That sucker's greased! Don't send it to a great throw!
I'll throw your ass in there, I got no problem with it. Two at once! So hell yes! This is actually a particularly easy bonus level.
You back in your dog shit? Well, yeah, I don't want to touch that stuff. And your heart's giving temper grease.
Holy shit. That's actually better than I had before.
And the chunks fly again.
You're not really doing much to fight back, though. Double. Hell yeah. 27. I think I got 25 the first time around, but that's pretty good. One hell of a bonus level. Airplane wing just happens to be right there. What would it be? Rocket Reamer. Take a bloodbath. Something, something. Subway, I guess. Guy just got laid flat. Loading. Time limit is 30 minutes. Mind the time limit, Jack. Go over by so much as a second and the game is over. So that basically means don't take forever to win. I'm not aware exactly where the timer is, though. Yeah, I gotta find some place to put this guy. Let's put him in here. Nice way to die. Him. I just got kicked in the head. Hell yeah. Health upgrade there. Get up to recover a portion of your home.
What was the question?
That's right, drugs are the answer, son. Hey, hey, I'm trying to stab you with it. There you go. Get the hell out of the way. Lay him up on this thing. Your objective is to score the... You haven't figured it out yet. The, spike train now available. Reach the threshold for that. The object is to reach the set number of points to fight the boss. Hey, I lost my hold. That's bullshit. Well, the time runs out. Stabbing you! Why won't you die? Let's run. We have spike train to use.
The prescription and get those happy pills.
No, they're over the counter.
I like my pill. Leave me alone.
A certain amount of kills, you can get a happy pill. Hit home and pinpoint accurate laser aim in the system, but I ain't playing your game. S to the U to the R. Get this man.
motherfucker!
I haven't really quite figured out if the enemies that you fight face like fighting with, are you holding somebody if they actually were doing something? Hell yes. Great game. Drop health. Trying to lift it. Like not put it on him. Your name. I'll murder you. Death is open tonight.